Spoken voices like a dry barren land, dry barren land.